used to be someone I didn't want to be. But now, I'm free. You can be too.
Guys, come check this out.
Dick, it's upside down.
I got it. Harley's an actual shrink. Why is she selling healing bracelets? Supplements? What the hell's a free glow egg?
Mm-mm.
Huh. Who would even buy that crap?
She knows this stuff doesn't work. So what's her angle?
Most Gothamites will see her be involved in one or more violent crimes a month. You know, statistically speaking.
What's that got to do with anything?
She's selling them hope.
Oh, crap.
Come to the Monarch Theater tonight. I've got an explosive announcement just for you.
She definitely means explosive, literally.
You find a better life.
I'm knocking over a toy store later.
I need backup over here, a hero.
Belfry, the freaks have the Monarch entirely.
Ain't no way anyone thinks you're Batman. But you let your hair grow out, you kinda look like Batgirl.
Is this really what they do when they're bored?
Whatever. I'm the thing that stalks the night.
Smash her!
Closer look. What's this? Belfry, wasn't there a B&E at Daggett Labs recently?
There was a break-in the other night.
It was Harley. Almost anything from a pharmaceutical company could be a problem in Harley's hands.
Wait up! Damn! Freak up!
Belfry, still no sign of any bombs, but I've got more empty crates from Daggett.
Let us know if you find anything.
Harley didn't skimp on the backup. Getting close now. Lights out.
What the? Y'all see back?
Crap! has way too many mannequins. Must be packed. Find out what's behind door number one. Dr. Q, you have in you. Oh, look! A hero coming to stop me from helping you. What do we say? Don't worry. That's why I made this. Will give you the courage to do what you always wanted to do. An implant that lets you take on the world!
That is not good! Don't let her inject you with untested medical equipment!
I bet you want to see it in action!
Belfry, does the scan data tell you what the chip actually does?
I don't seem to be implanted with anything.
Well, that's the news. I hope.
Dr. Q has an extra strength model. Why don't we try this again?
Mm-hmm. product solved their problems.
It helped us get you where you need to be. Isn't that right, Quinners?
Found the bombs. Initiate Echo Protocol. Belfry, is there a way we can remotely disarm these bombs?
They appear to be on a closed circuit. You'll have to disarm them manually.
Yourself.
Get your free implants from my friendly associates on your way out. Vector Q has left the building.
If you see this video, it means we're all alive.
A bit boring, really.
Don't worry, it ain't all bad. I got one last little surprise for you.
I got enough for ruining girls' night? I'm not the one who brought bombs, Harley.